Hello student, welcome to Ashtak channel. Today we will see 2 to 3 programs in first module. The first program is to add 5 bytes of data and store the result in particular location. So the program is something like this. You can just write title of the program to add 5 bytes of data. If you are interested, you can write page, otherwise title, followed by dot model small. Dot model small indicates one code segment and one data segment used in the program. Dot stack 64 indicates, dot stack is the assembler directive. 64 indicates 64 bytes of data assigned for stack. Dot data indicates starting of the data segment. In the data segment, I define data. First, I will take one array. The name of the array is data in, type is DB, means that will store 8 bit of data, or for the each element of the array, 8 bit memory location is allocated, one memory location is allocated. Like that, I will define 5 bytes in the array. Then I will define one more location, sum of type DB. I just want to store the sum in the location named sum, which is not initialized. I don't know the value of sum, so that's why the question mark, followed by dot code. Dot code indicates starting of the code segment. As I said, you know, no need to write main procedure for, directly start with move ax, comma at the rate of data, move ds, comma ax. That indicates code initialization of the data segment. What do you mean by initialization of the data segment? What do you mean by initialization of the data segment? That is, I have to tell the processor where is the data segment, the starting address of the data segments. That starting address of the data segment should be copied to data segment register. So what I will do, at the rate data means starting address of the data segment, that is copied to AX. From AX it is copied to DS. Since we cannot copy directly the address to data segment register, we use this method. After that, I will initialize the counter. Because I want to add 5 bytes of data. Then I will take the offset address of the data in. Data in is stored in array. Suppose this is the array. If you take this is the array, year 25 is stored. Year 25 is stored. Year 12 is stored. Year 15 is stored. Like that, year 1F is stored and year 2B is stored. So I will take the offset address, starting address of that data in. Suppose the starting address of the data in is, if I take 1001, that is moved into BX register. That is stored in a BX register. So that is in our case now, 1001 is stored in BX register. So let me write here for your for your understanding, BX is equal to 1001. Clear? Now I will make AL is equal to 0. Initially I will make AL is equal to 0. Now after that I will add AL with the content of BX. What is the content of BX? See, if it is bracket, if it is enclosed in bracket, address is enclosed in bracket, content, this is the address. This indicates address now, because it is surrounded by bracket, and content of that one address is moved. So what is the content of that address? 25. 25 is moved into AL. Now AL becomes 25. So added, AL is becomes 25. AL becomes 25. Now increment BX. Now my BX becomes 1002. Decrement CX. CX becomes now, here CX earlier 5, now ZX becomes 0, 4. Whether cx is reached 0, no. That means you have to repeat. Once again, you have to add the value to this one. This will continue until dx becomes 0, 0. When dx becomes 0, it will come out and sum is in AL. That I have to move into some location, this location. AL contains final value, that I have to move into this location, followed by int21h with the 4ch DOS function to terminate the program. So this is the program to add 5 bytes of data.